1 through 9. Brothers, I could not address you as spiritual, but as worldly, mere infants in Christ. I gave you milk, not solid food, for you were not yet ready for it. Indeed, you are still not ready. You are still worldly. For since there is jealousy and quarreling among you, are you not worldly? Are you not acting like mere men? For when one says, I follow Paul, and another, I follow Apollos, are you not mere men? What, after all, is Apollos? And what is Paul? Only servants through whom you came to believe, as the Lord has assigned to each his task. I planted the seed, Apollos watered it, but God made it grow. So neither he who plants nor he who waters is anything, but only God who makes things grow. The man who plants and the man who waters have one purpose, and each will be rewarded according to his own labor. For we are God's fellow workers. You are God's field, God's building. And now let us stand and confess our sins together. God,
our Father, I thank you for loving me. I am sorry for my sins, for what I have done, and for what I have failed to do. I will sincerely try to love you and others in everything I do and say. Help me to walk with you and to speak and act as you do, today and always. Amen.
And now receive the assurance of pardon. God has forgiven our sins in the life and death of Jesus, our Savior. If we wonder how this can be, we need only to hear the words of the prophet who said, I will not carry out my fierce anger, for I am God and not man, the Holy One among you. I will not come in wrath. God has forgiven us because God is God.